Heard you helped Tenet and Ernie.
I got worried when you didn't answer your phone. Came looking.
Didn't exactly get that vibe when I came to your place earlier.
About that.
But at least I know now why you work so hard to keep secrets. I've been your side piece.
That is not it.
Yeah? How'd I get it wrong?
Kara and I were... We were together before I moved here. But it wasn't working, and I thought the feeling was mutual.
And you didn't break up with her?
Yeah, I thought it would just fizzle out. I didn't expect that text from her this morning, or that she would just show up in town. And I really didn't expect...
Expect what?
You! I didn't know you'd be so important to me. I thought if I told you about Kara, you'd end it.
So not telling me was better?
I broke it off with Kara officially. I am free and clear now.
I had my first undercover assignment today. Almost died.
I know.
But I learned something about myself the last few hours. And about who I can trust. There are a lot of chances, bets, really, that I'm willing to take. You're no longer one of them.
Luce.
Please don't say anymore. You see any of that?
All I see is an agent whose first undercover mission was a success.
I don't think I want to talk.
You said anything about